In this video, we are going to discuss how we have to develop artificial intelligence agents for algorithmic trading. You must have heard about autonomous cars, driverless cars, and a lot of stuff about artificial intelligence. We can also use artificial intelligence in trading, in developing trading bots. So what I have done is I have developed this trading agent in C# for NinjaTrader. This is a trading agent class. First, I define the trading agent properties, time frame, rule, profit, loss, state, entry price, stop loss, take profit, signal, gross profit, gross loss, number of winning trades, number of losing trades, number of long trades, number of short trades, account to risk level. Then this is the constructor. Once we start the trading agent, the constructor initializes that trading agent. Then the open trade method. So if there's a signal and state is zero and close not equal to more, then we open the trade. Then update trade agent state. On each bar, we need to update it and check that trade has price hit stop loss. If the price didn't hit loss, stop loss, then we have a what is the profit of the trade. Then just calculate the lot size before we open the trade. We would like to calculate the lot size depending on the account equity. Monte Carlo testing. Even we can give this trading agent the method to Monte Carlo testing. I'll make another video on Monte Carlo testing, so we'll discuss it in more detail in that video. We can also code trailing stop loss. I've coded the simple trailing stop loss, moving average trailing stop loss. So you can test your trading strategy with different stop losses. We calculate strategy down, draw down, we calculate strategy draw down, and we write the details for each trade to our text file, but later on we can analyze it. As I said, 21st century belongs to artificial intelligence. Artificial intelligence agents are being used a lot nowadays. Filtering email spam, controlling air traffic. You must have heard a lot about autonomous driving vehicles. So if we can have autonomous driving cars, why can't we have autonomous trading agents? Instead of us monitoring the market, the artificial intelligence agent constantly monitors the market and can take autonomous decisions. We can use different AI agent models. So this is a pound pair trading strategy. So I've tested over pound dollar and pound yen. See, this is the results. And this is the equity curve. This not exactly two, but on each bar we are plotting the equity. See, here suddenly the equity show because we have a positive trade. Here the equity is going down because we are losing trade. See, this trading strategy on pound dollar doubled that 1,000 to $2,500 in 1 month. And if we test it on pound yen, these are the results. It failed miserably on pound yen. just we started with $1,000 and we ended up with something like $700 in 1 month. So we can use artificial intelligence in developing trading bots and then testing them and seeing how they perform. Today computers have become so good that, see, price has got a contest. We have been told about markets being random and artificial market hypothesis stipulated that market is random, and nobody believes in the efficient market hypothesis. Price has got contest, like the piece on the chessboard has a contest. Today computers have become so good at playing chess that chess grandmaster hesitates to play against a computer. So if computers can repeatedly set all the best go player, so why can't they defeat the markets? I hope you like the video.